When I sin, it affects the body of Christ. St. Catherine of Siena powerfully talks about how she feels responsible for the corruption of the church. I remember reading this thinking, come on, you're a saint. Why are you responsible for this? But it is that logic that I myself, every time I sin, I am breaking something in the church. I am affecting other people.